Hello everyone, I am Mukim, and in this tutorial we are going to create this funky driving downtown animation inside of After Effects. But first we are going to build the scene inside of Illustrator, and we'll bring that scene and animate it in After Effects. So without any further ado, let's jump right in. So we are inside our Illustrator, so let's create our scene. I'll first start with the car. Let's walk up with our character. So I'm just going to make a general character. I'm not going to spend too much time on it. And crop it, send it to the back. And let's make it something darker so we can see it more clearly. Create something like a muffler, so it will loop in the air. So let's take a pen tool or a rectangle. Let's take a rectangle. Don't worry about it being straight. We are going to animate it in After Effects. So let's take this color, and I'm gonna remove its pose, move its corner to the round, line it nicely, and for these corners I will make them straight. I'm going to put on the layers of a car on a separate tab. So let's put everything that we want to animate on its separate layer. So we want to animate the tires, so I'll just move it to its separate layer. Control X to delete it, create a new layer, let's call it front tire, and Control F to paste it in place. Now let's work with the road. So we are done with our work. So let's hide these all layers, and we are going to work with our city now. Let's create a base first, so we know that from where we need to work. Let's see where is our car. Our car is here. So let's make a base something like here. So I'm just going to take the pen tool, hit on shift, so we get a smooth straight line, and we have a base here. Let's hide our car body again and work on our city. Let's make our muffler something bigger, because I can't see it from a distance. And give it a different color, I guess. So you can see more clearly, see it, and let's make it something bright red or yellow, I guess. Let's give it some dimensions by putting some threads in here. I'm going to distribute them evenly, and let's give it then the same color. Keep an eye. What happened here? Stroke, keep the same color. I guess make them round cap and group it. Thank you. let's open our After Effects and create a new project. To import, just double click here, go under your folder, car animation, import as composition, import, and we have our artwork here. And to animate it, it's really easy. So let's first animate our tiles. So back tile and front tile. Yeah, okay. So back tile is here. So what we need to do, we need our anchor point to its middle. So go to your pen mahe tool, open the snapping and just go to control and it will snap to the middle. Similar for the front tire as well. Go to the hit on control and it will snap to the middle. So let's move front and back tire and let's open the rotation property, take the rotation and for after 5 seconds also 0.5 second I'm gonna make it a 1 revolution. Okay, so our tires are moving. Let's see it closely. Okay, our tires are moving. So let's make them easy ease by hitting on F9. And to loop it, I'm going to use one expression. So I'll just hit on Alt and click on this stopwatch and I'll just loop out and copy this expression, paste it here, paste, so it will, our tires will continuously move now. Perfect. And for the car body, let's bring our, for this as well, bring our, you know, anchor point in the middle and we are going to use one wiggle expression for it. So I'll just, it's scale property and hit on Alt. Wiggle. I'm gonna need one minor wiggle for it, so take the frequency of 2 and amplitude of 10, I guess. Let's see how it's looking. Let's bring down our amplitude by half, 5. Yeah, perfect. Now I'm going to use let's go to our buildings and bring out our positions. So I'm going to take a keyframe, move this keyframe up and just move all buildings outside. So it's like something like coming in when the person is driving. And I'll use loop keyframe. Okay, I did one mistake here. We need to move this position out of our frame to loop it out like good. Yeah, perfect. Now it seems like that he is driving the car. One thing we can do, I'm seeing one error here that our muffler is not following our body. So I'll just parent the muffler to the car body, I guess. Yeah, so it moves with the car. Yeah, perfect. Oh yeah, we have a separate layer for sky, so that's good. Sky, and I'm just going to copy and paste one more time and move our stars down so it fully occupies our composition. And of course we are going to move it down our buildings. Perfect. Now let's animate our muffler. So we have muffler here, and take its anchor point to the front. We are going to use one effect. It's kind of already animated effect, and I'm going to decrease its height and width to increase its width. Let's move our muffler up because it's not looking good to me. Let's loop our stars as well. So to do that, what I will do, I'll just create a new solid as well. Create a new solid. I'm going to create it of same color as this, and I'm going to move it down. I'm going to move my stars up and down, so just take sky and I'll just move a keyframe down our composition so it kind of looks like animating slowly. Let's make it a bit something like this. Oh boy, so we have completed our animation. Hope you like this tutorial. If you did, just comment and like on this video, and it will mean a lot to me, and see you in the next one.